create the most creative things, because that's what crafting is all about. Allowing you to express yourself, but express yourself with something brand new from Diamond Press. It is called the Marquise Machine with card making accessories included for you. And I'm actually going to move over here because this is where our machine is, and we have some great color choices that we're sharing with you. Diamond Press has not created a new machine in years and years. So this one was definitely worth waiting for, because what you're going to have is the ability now to make larger tools. You have a 4.5 inch opening, so you have the ability to make larger items. In addition to that, you have all kinds of great features. And what we're including for you today is $50 worth of product included. Now, what we have available for you, you can, if you would like to just order the single ship, then you can order the single ship. It means you get the machine, and you will also get your soft magnet sheet included with that. In addition to that, you're going to get two of your blank folders. In addition to that, you're going to get two of your embossing folders that you see right here. In addition, you get your storage pocket. You're going to get 13 dies and 23 stamps on two sheets. So all of this is included for you at a price of $59.95. We have 6 flex payments, less than $10. The color choices are going to be right up here. We have the teal. This is your, okay, we'll show this first, which is your machine value is $59.99 just for the machine. But look at the cutting dies, $30 value. The stamps, $30 value. You can see everything that's included here, a $139 value that today we have taken over 50%, more like 60% off. So the color choices again are going to be your teal that you're seeing right up here. You also have it in the purple. This is our raspberry. The gold is kind of pretty, isn't it? Got a little bit of a pearlized effect to it. We have navy, and we also have it available in your coral. If you do want the auto ship, which is available on this, then you will get 6 future shipments of stamps and dies in June, August, October, December, February, and next March as well. So auto ship is available. I need to give you a quick update, if I can, because we have already sold out of the auto ship in the gold and the raspberry. So right here, no auto ship available. You can still do the single ships though on that. The purple will be the next to go in the auto ship. I only have just over 200 of those available if you want purple in the auto ship. This thing has been flying out of here. Beth Kingston joining me by Skype. Easy to see why. You're able to do so many fun things with this now, Beth. And first time in years that truly Diamond Press has come up with something that's new, that's fresh, and that gives us the ability to really make bigger items that I think we're all kind of looking for that option nowadays.
Yes, and especially, and good morning, by the way, from Annapolis. It's good to see you, my friend.
It's great to see you as well.
I know, I miss you guys. So I think that this machine could not have come at a better time. And I know that sounds weird to say, but you're right. We are all home together and we're looking for a way to create. For $59.95, you are getting a card making machine in every sense of the word. And you'll be able to create these beautiful projects with things you've already got at home. So this isn't a, oh my gosh, I get this, and then I need to wait for 2 months to be able to buy the products. You can create amazing things at home. I just want to show you guys right off the bat how amazing it is. So if you're familiar with Diamond Press, we've always had the little machine, and Alice is exactly right. This has been a long time coming. And you could just cut cardstock with it, which was great for small dies. This is corrugated cardboard. Talk about something we all have at home, like from cardboard boxes. I'm going to take one of the big dies that comes in this set, and I'm actually going to cut that. This would never have been possible with Diamond Press before. I'm going to insert this in, and this is a 4.5 inch width. So if you're somebody that already has dies and stamps at home, it'll fit anything that size. Turn the handle, and you'll notice I'm not straining. This is not fighting me. You know, the handle's not bouncing up and down. I just cut corrugated cardboard, and look at this darling card we were able to make with it. And again, all of these dies come with this set. Oh, by the way, we also cut cork. That's cork board. We literally went around our house and we're like, I don't know, will this cut? I don't know, will this cut? It did. Alice, this is wood veneer. All of these things we cut with this machine with just a few turns of the handle. I think if you are not a craft, if you don't consider yourself a crafter generally, I think maybe we all are becoming a crafter during this time when we're at home. What I think is important, especially about this price, Alice, you and I have talked about this before, you would pay $5 for a greeting card at the store because we can't get to the store and we want it. We still have people celebrating birthdays. We still have people we want to send thinking of you cards. I'm taking that same die. I've got a piece of paper folded in half. And this is cardstock, but if you're at home and you've got small kids and you have construction paper, this would work just as well. Turning the handle. Now, instead of making a cute card front, I just made a scalloped card. You can do this with what you have at home. And look at how cute the finished projects are. This is with one piece of paper, and you get all of these dies and stamps. You can make this at home. If you've got little kids at home, if you've got family members that you want to let them know you're thinking about them, this is for you. $59.95 is what you'd pay for a dozen cards. And you can make hundreds of them with whatever you've got at home. Look at how cute these are.
They really are. They're so cute. But I mean, you do it in a matter of seconds and you do it so easily. You know, I think that's what Diamond Press is really so good about. They make it so that everybody, even if you're not a crafter, if you're not like a committed crafter, you can do this. You will have fun with this. Everybody's looking for things to do with their family, even just to entertain yourself. This is the way you're going to be able to do it and create some fun things that you've never been able to do before. Not at this price, not with this ease of use. And all of these available right now, but we're already starting to lose some of the options. So truly, most of the people actually ordering the auto ship because you get six additional shipments of the dies and it's going to be fun when you get those over 6 months. But if
I was just going to ask if we could show those.
Yeah, perfect. Why don't you talk us through this?
Yes, so this is amazing. First of all, $24.95 is what you would pay just for the dies. With every set, you're getting two large embossing folders, a set of dies, two sets of stamps, a magnet sheet, and a storage pocket, which we'll talk about in a second. But in June, you're getting sentiments. And how perfect is this? You are amazing. You're in my prayers. I want everyone to look at that oval in the dies because all the sentiments are going to mix and match. So that's going to be in June. And then in August, you're going to get the occasion. So this is welcome, little one, happy birthday. And again, notice the oval. So the dies from June match the oval for August. So you can mix and match everything. Then in October, you're going to get the holidays because we will be ready to start our holiday crafting by then. And remember, two sets of stamps, a whole set of dies, two large embossing folders, the magnet sheet and the storage pocket. For less than you'd pay just for the dies, that's October. Then in December, you're going to get the seasons. So 4th of July, Valentine's Day, New Year, St. Patrick's Day, a little bit of everything for everyone. And then in February, right, I think, yes, in my brain, you're going to get inspiration, which is you got this, you're so kind, which is perfect all year round. And so I think this is beautiful. And again, look at that floral oval. Remember, everything mixes and matches. And then finally in March, so this is going to a year from now. You guys are going to be getting goodies for a year from now. This is family and friends, mom, friends, sister. You're the best. Happy Mother's Day. So the beauty of the magnet sheet and the storage pocket, if we could talk about that really quickly. We have the storage binder available for sale as well today. And what is sort of amazing about that is Diamond Press has upped their game in the storage department. So I think that I know personally, I have organized my craft room to the nth degree already. So the storage binder is available also in teal and black. But here's the amazing thing. So every auto ship you get, starting with the one today, the card making, it comes with all of your metal dies on a magnet sheet, and it comes with a pocket that stores all of your stamps and embossing folders. So every other month, when you get your next set, put it into this binder, and you are going to have everything already organized. The beauty of it is, though, when you get the binder, it comes with three blank magnet sheets. It comes with some dividers. It comes with three pockets. So if you've already got Diamond Press, or if you've got some Asara's dies or Anna's dies, you can get yourself organized. And now is the time. Like you said, Alice, we're all looking for something to do. organizing our craft supplies, I think, makes a lot of us very happy.
Yeah.
And so this is the perfect way to do it. And then you'll have the storage ready for when the auto ships come. It's so good.
But what will not make you happy is if those binders sell out, which they are about to. So we brought in 6,000. We have 1,000 left. We've already sold 5,000 on the day. What is it? 11 o'clock East Coast time. Okay. So the West Coast is just starting to hit the button on the coffee maker. So make sure if you want those binders, you need to be ordering those right now. Yep. I think we've already sold out of something. What was the other thing that we sold out of already?
They had some plastic folders. They were hoping to maybe be able to get some more in. I don't know if that's actually, if they've been able to put those up yet.
All right. I will have my produce. Yeah, we don't have them yet, but keep checking back with us throughout the day because we're trying to get more of those in. So if you can, definitely. And I'd love for you to take us through each and every one of the pieces, if you would, Beth, and show us some of the other ways. Let me just give you a quick update on quantities on everything. Okay, we are about 2/3 of the way through our quantity on everything. Okay, on everything that you're looking for.
Two-thirds
of it,
don't get it.
Already gone as we fast approach almost 10,000 ordered on the day. So this is a great chance while you're up early with us to go ahead and pick up what you want and pick up something that's going to be such fun and really give you the creativity that you're craving right now. So we have the colors available are going to be the teal right here. And again, you're going to notice that wide ability now to be able to use in terms of being able to do your die cutting, to be able to emboss larger items. 4.5-inch opening now, and it's so easy. I love the way they make it so simple to do. So we have it in the teal. If you want it in the purple, in the single ship. Oh, it's the auto ship that's most limited. Okay, we have 500 in the single ship. How many do we have in? Okay, 150 left if you want it in the auto ship in the purple. This is going to be your raspberry right here. We also have it in the gold, but the auto ship in the gold is sold out. We also have it in the navy, and we have it in the coral. I'm going to show you everything that's in front of me, but I'm going to ask you, Beth, if you'll go over all the pieces and how we're able to use them. Don't forget that auto ship is available. It will be an additional 6 months worth of goodies coming to your front door. And by the way, this is exclusive to us. This is nothing that you can go out into the stores and buy. This is only here. I think we have exclusivity rights for at least the next month on this. So get it home because-
We made this for the HSN customer.
And you know what?
That's what I love about Diamond Press and HSN is the customer speaks and we listen. The customer said we want a bigger machine and Diamond Press and HSN said, okay, and we made one and here it is and we're super excited about it.
And everybody else is super excited too. And just the machine in and of itself, almost a $60 value.
Yes.
And then all of the other goodies that we're including for you, but this will be sold out very early today. So if you're interested in it, you need to be ordering it now. And I think my producer Kevin's going to let me know when we surpass 10,000 ordered on the day.
Oh my gosh, okay? It's amazing.
Because we are approaching that. So take us through everything that's included and then maybe show us some of the things we're able to do with this, Beth.
I sure will. So what if we can zoom in on what you've got there on the table, because mine is a spread out mess everywhere.
Okay, sure.
So you're getting the metal dies, that sheet, and that's going to go on the magnet sheet that comes with the kit, remember? So then you have it ready to go if you pick up that storage binder. You're also getting that clear plastic folder, which is going to store your stamps and embossing folders in it as well. So you're getting those two sheets of beautiful coordinating stamps that go with the dies. And by the way, you would pay $10 or $15 per sheet of stamps, and you're getting all of that included in this. You're getting the two new large size plastic folders, and you're getting two large embossing folders. All of that for 5 cents less than you would pay just for the machine. And the auto ships are also like blowing my mind with how beautiful they are. So this is the perfect, if you are not a crafter, but are looking for a way to sort of dip your toe in it while we're home together. If you are an avid crafter and you're looking for something that's going to be portable. I think you and I have talked about this before. We crafters love to get together. Now, obviously, we can't. But when we can, everyone's going to want to get together and craft, just like we're showing in the video. Everyone's going to want to get together. You can't do that when you have a machine that plugs in or uses a battery. You can't put six machines that have cords on a table together. But you can with this. You can craft with your kids. You can craft with your grandkids. You can craft with your neighbors. This is this is the perfect time for this, as strange as it sounds, and I'm just like tickled beyond words. But a big question that we've had on the Facebook Lives we've done, on some of the comments we've gotten, are can you use other companies' dyes? You and I know you and I both love Anna Griffin and Sara Davies. I have all of their things. So I have one of Sara's really intricate dyes in here. And by the way, I'm doing it on glitter cardstock, which is a pretty thick and can be a difficult medium to work with. So I just ran it through. And again, you notice I wasn't straining. Alice, look at how beautifully that pops out. Look at how intricate that is. And look at how quickly that came out. That's with one of Sara's dyes on glitter cardstock. That's the quality. That's the high pressure. That's what you can do with this machine. So this isn't a, oh my gosh, yes, I'm a crafter, but I only have Anna Griffin dyes. I can't buy this machine because I can't use them. You can buy, you can use everything you've already got with this. It's absolutely amazing. We haven't talked about the embossing folders much. They don't show that well on air, but I can show you the finished results. So this is what an embossing folder is, and here's why this system is important. When you are using embossing folders in other machines, you put your paper in the embossing folder, and then you have to put what's called a sandwich over it, so you can't actually see what's happening. Because the folder is clear, you can see exactly where it's going, and here's the finished result. The quality of the embossing, Alex, we were able to actually color in the individual pieces on this embossing folder. So this is what it looks like as a plastic embossing folder. Look at the end result. It is stunning. All you're using is a couple of pencils. Not really into coloring. This is chalked. This outline right here is just a piece of white cardstock chalked with some purple ink. Look at how beautiful these are. This is not, everybody's got chalk at home or crayons. Everybody's got white cardstock. This is something that you can make at home with what you've got, because that's what we're trying to do. Well, that's what we're all trying to do these days. Speaking of who's a crafter and who's not a crafter, I want to show you, for people who see maybe something like this and think, you know what, that's, I can't, that's too much for me. This is one piece of pattern paper and one piece of shiny cardstock and a little piece of tan paper. That's it. This does not take a lot of effort. This does not take a lot of knowledge about crafting. Here's an even simpler one. One piece of pattern paper. We cut out the hello from the center, added a sentiment. That's it. You could send this to someone, let them know you're thinking about them. How thrilled would they be to not only get a handmade card, but especially now people want to know they're being remembered. And you can make these at home with what you've got. Printer paper, copier paper. I've got a notepad around here. If we still have time, I will show you. All of these things we can create. This is one piece of pattern paper with a little ribbon tied around it. We've all got some leftover ribbon. Alice, everybody can make these. That's the most amazing thing about this new system. I love it so much.
And I think you're going to love it when you get it home as well. I'll go through all the colors again. We are getting ready to sell out of the purple in the auto ship. So if you want the purple in the auto ship, I have 100 left in the purple in the auto ship. So please don't wait on that one. I know we're busy. If you can, express ordering, hsn.com is a great way to hop to the front of the line. If you shop on the HSN app, also gets you to the front of the line. So definitely that's what you want to do right now so you don't have to wait, okay? So purple is available right now in the auto ship, but that will sell out this presentation, it looks like. We have the teal available. The gold and the raspberry are only available now in your single ship, okay? So you can still get it, but it only has, you only have it available in the single ship. The navy and the coral available in both choices, the auto ship as well as your single ship. So this is everything. We're including all of your goodies as well. You're getting the soft magnet sheet. You're getting the blank folders. You're also getting your two of your embossing folders, your storage pocket. The dies also included 13 of those, 23 stamps. Everything's here. It is a bigger opening, bigger card opportunities only here. And Beth, if I could have you just go through some of the other things we might want to add into the order, because I know that a lot of you have been picking up some of the additional folders, et cetera.
So the storage binder, which is really, I think if you're getting the auto ship, this is almost a must have for me, because what you're getting, as Alice mentioned, you're getting a magnet sheet with the dies on it in your order. You're also getting the plastic pocket that stores the stamps and embossing folders. if you get the auto ship, you're going to get this every other month. You're going to get the magnet sheet. You might as well have something to put them in. So grab this storage binder, which comes with some blank magnet sheets and pockets. So if you've already got Dyson stamps, you can get that organized here. It comes in teal and in black, and it's really just the perfect addition if you're ordering today. Alice, did we find out if the plastic folders came back in stock? Okay. Because you're exactly right. If they didn't, check back later, because you're going to want to grab a couple handfuls of these.
Okay,
there Beth, if are I could 10 just... for $9.95, so they're $1 a piece, and they last and last and last.
Okay, let me just give you a quick update on a couple of things. Okay. Number one, and I'm sorry to interrupt, but I just want everybody to know where we are. So if you want the binder, vinyl, 900 now in the binder. I think we've had over 5,500 of those ordered on the day.
It's
so
amazing.
Again, we're getting into our final quantities on the binder. If you want, what were the other?
The plastic folders, did those come back in stock? Did we sell out of those already?
Okay, we just got some additional folders. So we do have the folders available for you if you would like them. They're $9.95. Again, all of our crafting is on 6 flex payments, so it's a really nice day to stock up.
$1.66. I mean, that's crazy.
That's got to be one of the lowest I've ever seen, right? Okay, so those two back in stock. Keep on going, Beth, because I know you had maybe one or two other things. The binder refill.
The binder refill. Yes. Yeah. So if you're grabbing the binder and you already have Diamond Press or Sara's or Anna's dies, there are refills available to go inside the binder. So it's these plastic folders and the clear magnet sheets. So you want to grab those as well. It'll fit perfectly in here. Maybe grab another one of these before they sell out, FYI. But that's the perfect addition. Like I said before, we are home. We are all organizing, I think. I've organized our pantry. I've organized my wardrobe. This is a great way to organize your dies and stamps so that when we are back to crafting with our friends, when we are back to sort of a hectic day-to-day life, you're so organized that it's easy to find those dies and stamps that you've already bought. This is a really great way to do that. I also, one more second before I think we move on to the next thing, I want you to know that you can still use, if you have the small diamond press, all of the dies will work with it. All of the small folders will work with it. This is a perfect example. And by the way, this is a craft metal that I've put under here. Your small diamond press embossing, regular folders and embossing folders, will work in here just as well. So once again, you don't have to start from scratch. Guys, this is metal. I just cut with that. Look at how incredible that is. So all of the diamond press things you already own, you can use with this. This is not a, oh shoot, now I have to throw everything away because I'm getting this machine. This is just gonna take what you've already got and let you expand your creativity tenfold. That's what I think is so amazing about this bundle and the way that we put it together. And the timing, I think, is just amazing.
Perfect.
It's strange, but wonderful. And we're just incredibly grateful for it. And to have you guys here.
Yeah, and while we've got you here, what we'd love to do is have you go through the auto ship one more time. If you want the purple in the auto ship, 6 dozen now remaining. That will not make another presentation. So we still have the other colors except for no auto ship in the raspberry or the gold. Talk us through the auto ship.
Yeah, so for $24.95, like I said before, you'd pay more than that just for the set of metal dies you're getting, which is what you see in red. You're getting 2 large embossing folders, the whole set of metal dies, 2 sets of stamps, and you're getting the magnet sheet and the storage pocket that will go inside that storage binder if you decide to get it. So in June, it's sentiments. And then in August, you are getting the occasions, which is welcome, little one, happy birthday. And remember, as I mentioned before, the oval that you see in the dies and the sentiments, they all mix and match. So the oval die from June also coordinates with August and et cetera, et cetera. Then in October, you're going to get holiday because we'll all be ready for the holidays by then. Sentiments, beautiful ornaments, poinsettias, all kinds of cute things. And then in December, which is nice because it's like getting yourself a little gift, you're going to get seasons. So 4th of July, St. Patrick's Day, New Year's, Valentine's Day, Easter. I mean, it's almost every holiday in one kit. And then in February, you are going to get inspiration, which is really lovely, I think. You got this, so kind. You were made for this. And again, the coordinating oval dies that go with everything. And finally, in March, you're getting the friends and family, mom, friends, sister, best ever, happy Mother's Day. It's just, especially now that we're home, having these options and having them sent to you every other month is really just going to let you not forget to know, let people know, as I'm choking in my own spit, let people know that you love them. And so that's what I think is really important. And the way that these are spaced out, every other month you're getting like a treat in your mailbox.
I think you're choked up with excitement.
I'm overwhelmed with all the offers. Well,